runaway truck ramps are used along sections of Arizona highways where we have steep grades, and primarily the purpose is when a truck or any vehicle loses their brakes, this gives them an option to go into these and get stopped. Runaway truck ramps are used more often than you would think.
If we didn't have the truck escape ramp on I-17, we probably would have had at least 3 crashes within the last year.
When we built the runaway truck ramp for this section of State Route 87, we looked at the steepness of the grade, the length of the grade, and the frequency of the crashes. A full-size truck lost its brakes and ended up turning over onto the highway and dumped a lot of oil and road tar all over the road, which resulted in the highway being closed for about 5 hours. We have 2 types of runaway truck ramps. We have an ascending and a descending. This is a descending runaway truck ramp. As the truck enters the gravel bed, the friction that's created as the truck buries its axles, that's what actually stops the truck. We have an ascending runaway truck ramp, as an example, on I-17 near Camp Verde. On an ascending runaway truck ramp, as the truck enters the arrestor bed, it starts going uphill, and so gravity helps to stop them. The arrestor bed material that is used to stop the trucks is, really, it's a rock about 1.5 inches in size.
At the beginning of the arrestor bed, the thickness of it begins at about 3 inches and tapers to about 48 inches and within about 150 foot.
We put wrecker anchors along the access road every 100 feet so that when a tow truck has to pull a vehicle out, it can anchor itself to that position. We're putting loop detectors on this runaway truck ramp so that when a vehicle crosses over those, it alerts our traffic operations center in Phoenix, and then they can alert DPS who can come out and investigate. Every time a runaway truck ramp is used, it reduces crashes, it reduces road closures, it reduces injuries and possible fatalities. At ADOT, safety is our number one priority, and this is just another method to help keep the traveling public safe.
ADOT, keeping Arizona moving.